Hi everyone, I'm Roshan, currently a first year medical student in IMCH and I will today at Analytical Minds have a detailed discussion about life at intramedical college and hospitals. Super excited to share my experiences with you guys, so let's start the video at once. For those of you who don't know about IMCH, it is a private medical college in Tamil Nadu, for which the admission will be provided by TN Medical Selection Committee. Here we follow CBME curriculum and our college comes under TNMGR University. About the campus, you need to first know about the location of our college. Sadly, our college is located about 5 km outside the city in an highway. Regarding the faculties, here in IMCH, we have a good experience teaching faculties in hospital as well as in the academic departments. About seniors and ranking. Well, this is a new college and we are the maiden batch. We will try to be a friendly senior with you guys, so you need not concern about the ragging and things. About hostel and mess food. Actually, I'm a day scholar, so I can't come out on those. But I managed to conduct a poll among my hostel friends, which I am sharing with you guys right now. So let's talk about patient load. When we joined here in February 2021, there were only few patients. But nowadays, they are conducting more camps and awareness programs, which ultimately leads to an increase in patient load. So that's not a concern anymore. My advice to you guys who are interested to join in our college would be, consider the following things. The fees, the location of our college, and remember, it's a new college. Well, it's developing and I hope it would turn out to be a good one. So that's pretty much IMCH. I have explained you the downsides of our college. Apart from these concerns, everything is fine about our college. So thank you for watching. If you have any queries, please list them down in the comment section. I will try to answer them all. And if you want to connect with me, ping me on Instagram. My Insta ID is Roche_Medic. Thank you.